nigga that I told you about, told you don't fuck with him, I told you I wasn't fucking with that nigga. That nigga right now is upstairs, right now snitching. The pieces in my life run
away with you. Why is everything chrome? Cash.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Everything is chrome in the future.
Hey, back in the day, they try to send me a wave, but nigga, I beat the case. They follow my wave. Hey, step on the gas, my nigga, you pump on the brakes, just pump your brakes. Hey, not in my lane, pretty, let me out the cage so I can go eight. I don't got time for you niggas, my niggas, not even a wave. Turn up on you niggas, about to burn up on you niggas, my niggas, I'm still in phase. Keep spitting like K's, hey, ball like I shave, sword on my back like I'm Blade, I'm still in phase. Hey, no first aid, my nigga, I'm sicker than A's, putting in work like a slave. I got the juice, man, it made, yeah. Why say time to get paid? She love me cause I'm so groovy. Roll a doobie, smoke a doobie. Got a bad chick with a doobie, tryna do me. She so groovy. Make a movie, rockin' rubies like it's Tuesday. She fresher than my new tea. He spittin' like a little Uzi. Back in the day, they tried to give me eight. I pray to God every day. Don't let them take me away. I got a daughter to raise, Lord. I gotta stay, these streets ain't safe. I gotta show the way. I gotta pave the way. Now my daughter about to be eight. I feel great. I remember back in the day. Hey, hey.
I wanna show you the real me, if that's gonna raise high. And I'm not about to play with you, girl, I can see the pain that's in your eyes. So we need to get it together, yeah, cause I've been missing your love. And I miss holding you when I'm running too, and I think of you, my thoughts be running wild. I don't wanna show you the real me, if that's gonna raise high. Not gonna play with you, girl, I can see the pain that's in your eyes. So we need to get it together, cause I want these vibes forever. You a real one, you earned it, give you my trust, you deserve it. You be proud of me, so special, everything you do, girl, I love you. Even though you mad, can I slide through? And I really respect you. Put your hands in the crib. You earned it, I fuck with you, you a real one. I'll do anything to keep you smiling. Ain't nothing better when we vibe. It is only don't make it, them chances we take them, yeah. We still do it anyway. I be missing a vibe with you, girl, I ride for you. I ain't talking about in a race. Cause you off some diamonds on the island. Hey, you won't have to work again. Try to show you I know you deserve it. And hey, yo, I know nobody's perfect. I remember that just try to hold me. Cause remember you ain't never changed on me. You left me out on my lonely. And the perfect days try to control me. Where you wanna go? So we could blow this globe. I keep popping these blue pills, ayy. They make my mind fall. These bitches be tripping, can't play flow. She eat the dick like banana bug. Seeing the losers, I'm sipping lean. 100 racks in my Mary Jean. We ain't for the face, we don't blaze these niggas. New Mercedes with the tenant window. She gon' eat up the drip like some fucking Skittles. She a bad bitch, ain't no competition. Fuck, I wanna show you the real me, if that's gonna raise high. And I'm not about to play with you, girl. I can see the pain that's in your eyes. So we need to get it together, yo, cause I've been missing your heart. And I miss holding you when I'm running too. When I think of you, my thoughts be running wild. I don't wanna show you the real me. If that's gonna raise high. Not gonna play with you, girl. I can see the pain that's in your eyes. So we need to get it together, cause I want these vibes forever. You a real one, you earned it. Give you my shit, you deserve it.
Mondo Nation. You know, he was from the ghetto. He was from far from the ghetto and all that. You know, Mondo Nation.
That's like the second
Mondo Nation. See, Mondo Nation was first, and then it was the ghetto, and then it was 5-8 Zip. But actually, Willie Lambert was first. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I come see you, sis, that's when they were nervous because it was the ghetto, right? And I'm Mondo Nation, so I didn't want to stay over the house too long. I didn't want to get shot in front of you. You know, you might be driving, you know, that might dramatize you. See your brother get shot by a 5-4 ghetto dude. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Like, what's the boy name from 5-4 the ghetto, the leader? He died from cancer. What's his name?
What are you talking about?
But I just...
I do not want to be no baby guy.
Nah. Why not?
Nah.
Hey, you're beautiful. You should be in 20,000 videos. You may be an actor. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, okay.
Millions of dollars. You know what I'm saying?
Whatever,
you know what I'm saying?
Bro,
F. Halle Berry. You know what I'm saying? Cheryl Davis up in this month. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
All right, that's it.
Guess what I'm saying?
3-1 came back to win it. Why you praying for my ending? Jealous cause my swag is dripping. Sorry, it's just a beginning. Put that dick up in addiction. Got some females in they feelin'. Models, divas, and some vixens. Bougie hood chicks and some felons. $1 million, hell I'm smelling. Ass got my head swelling. Sharpen the razor blade, fly in the airplane. Clean as Listerine. Money entertainment, I put that on my name. I'm drippy like a leaf. Try catch my way, you gon' drown. Yeah, you gonna sink. Where I'm being, where I'm walk, look like it rained. Elbows on the table, no utensils when it's time to eat. Charisma with the sauce plus swag, yeah, that's drippy. So fresh, so clean.
Swag is drippy.
Hair on point, lying crispy.
Lying crispy.
Staying fit, his shoes 150.
150.
Feeling like a 100 million.
Swag is drippy.
All of the drip, get your damn. All she wanna do is sip.
What?
Diamonds black, triple A, no baseball.
Man,
it's plenty of drip,
out you. Yeah.
What
drip.
They aim for?
Sauce
drippin',
sauce drippin'.
Guess I'm the Big Mac.
Woo.
A couple of million kick a sick. Say you did that,
you did that.
Sauce drippin', sauce drippin',
drip.
I'm drippin' sauce. It's everywhere,
it's all over me.
I can't get it off.
Hey.
I'm a boss, it's hot, hot.
Title,
it's a way of life. They don't cut them like this no more. These niggas are fun of the night.
Show.
That's right.
That's right.
This the real thing.
Real thing.
Know about busting it down to a digit from a triple beam. It's like a dream.
It's like a dream.
But I'm wide awoke. Bitch, I'm clean.
They tell me shit.
Head to toe.
They tell me shit.
Whoa. Let me breathe for a second. Riding regulars all in the horn.
Yeah.
To the city. I'm flexing.
I think trip.
Swag is tripping. Hair on point. Lying crispy.
Lying crispy.
Staying fitted, shoes 150.
150.
Gold shine, yeah, they glisten. Feeling like 100 million.
Swag is drippin'.
Hair on point, lying crispy.
Lying crispy.
Staying fitted, shoes 150.
150.
Gold shine, yeah, they glisten.
My swag is drippin', my swag is drippin'.
Swag is drippin'.
Hair on point, lying crispy.
Lying crispy.
Staying fitted, shoes 150.
150.
Go shine, yeah, they glisten.
Alright, so listen, we've been over this shit numerous times, like numerous times. And y'all weird as shit. Why the fuck is y'all rolling y'all eyes? Alright, so let me welcome y'all to my world. It's nothing but ass shaking.
What else?
Back breaking.
What else?
And baby making.
What else? Zaddy. That's your man. That's your boy.
So let me welcome y'all to my
step
world.
Right on in.
It's nothing but ass shaking, back breaking, and baby making. Talk that shit, bitch.
Drop it, baby. Drop to drop it, baby. Drop it, baby. Drop to drop it, baby. You better drop it, baby. Drop it, baby. Drop it, baby. Drop it, baby. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it.
Be a queer.
I know you got a man. I know you got a man. But I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. No, no, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. No,
what I got.
Give a fuck if you taken any little bitch I want, I just take them.
That's the nigga, nah.
I fucked on his ex. You know I had to get that booty real sex. Man, these hoes ain't shit and I ain't either. You better keep your little bitch from around me, cause when I get that ass up off them fucking feet, make sure I bust a fucking nut and I'ma up and leave ya. All them same hoes that be on my dick be the same hoes that be in the mix. All them same hoes that be on my dick be the same hoes that be in the mix.
Plop your ass to the floor right now. Plop your ass to the floor right now.
Shit the fuck again, bro. Proud of you.
The Aquarius make you drop it down low. The Aquarius make you bend that ass over. The Aquarius bring that hoe out you.
Say that pretty girl so picky. You got that web, I got that sticky. I'ma call you in the morning, call you when I'm ready, do you miss me?
It was on the off night, and it was a late night. Shorty super bad, so I had to get the mat. Cute face, slim waist, shorty thicker than the milkshake. And the look she gave me, knew a nigga did her crazy. Hurt, pain, baby, I could be your medicine. I can show you things and take you places you ain't never been. Put you on levels, and you dancing with the stars. You fucking with a winner, I'ma catch you if you fall. Baby, I'm too wavy, and these other niggas shady. Yeah, fucked up. He ain't saw them snaps lately. Gucci tote bag, match the loafers, they ain't basic. Fly you out the country, living life, you dream chasing. But you got me feeling, I ain't felt this way lately. And I know you feeling me, you said I drive you crazy. Every time I'm hitting it, you screaming, I'm amazing. Pussy wetter than the ocean, going swimming 10 p.m.
When you call, I get excited. I got this feeling I can't fight it. She's so nasty, but she classy. Yeah, you the baddest if you ask me. Got me texting, got me calling. You got me slipping, got me falling. Girl, I swear that you the baddest. Got my heart, ain't no question.
You got me open, I ain't fraud, I ain't pump faking. You ain't my girl, bet you love you and that pussy taking. Puerto Rican, senorita, that's my nigga reeking. If we ain't fucking, we be tripping, geeking on the weekend. I know they hate it cause you glowing and them bitches hate it. It ain't about what you doing cause we going places. Make your mind elevate, I feel your heart racing. I know it's different and it's scary, that's the life I'm living. I ain't got no time for sleep, I'm trying to touch a million. I know you hate it, you my bitch, so you understand it. LOL, FYI, you got a real one, and that bag on deck, it's time to run it up. Me and you, I feel a vibe, it's time to fuck them up. You a queen and I'm a king, that's a double up. No debate, let them hate, I feel it heating up. You consistent and content, that's that ghetto love.
When you call, I get excited. I got this feeling I can't fight it. She's so nasty, but she classy. Yeah, you the baddest if you ask me. Got me texting, got me calling. You got me slipping, got me falling. Girl, I swear that you the baddest. Got my heart, ain't no question.
Every time I speak, I want the truth to come out. You know what I'm saying? Every time I speak, I want to shiver. You know, I don't want them to be like, they know what I'm going to say because it's polite. They know what I'm going to say. And even if I get in trouble, you know what I'm saying? That ain't that what we're supposed to do. I'm not saying I'm going to rule the world or I'm going to change the world. But I guarantee that I will spark the brand that will change the world. And that's our job. It's to spark somebody else watching us. We might not be the ones. But let's not be selfish. And because we're not going to change the world, let's not talk about how we should change. I don't know how to change. But I know if I keep talking about how dirty it is out there, somebody's coming up.
West side of Illidale thing, advisory to the final bell ring. School them stuff to the finish, bring your composition. And take notes on how to demolish the competition. Forever a trooper, killing boosts was never a rumor. Just be truthful, me to you was like Giuseppe the Puma. Sucker Frito the evils and try they best to seduce you. End up in a medic van or a cruiser, dead or in jail. Bumping OB for CL, heaven or hell. Which one do you believe in? The ones you least suspect, do the scheming, snooze not even. Staying alert since the youth playing Nerf. Class on my own when I lay a verse. This ain't rehearsed, this is second nature, never been a hesitator. Doing that while wait a second later, destined for success. I'm being me and not them, legend on the MIC. I've been a fiend since Rakim. Wordsmith. Wordsmith. It's a gift. Wordsmith. 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 Few happy endings where we living, but it's lots of sorrow. Use it wisely, our time is borrowed. Rather than Mike, they wanna be like Marlo. Don't let that door deceive you. Blinded by the flashy lights, not knowing where it leads to. If your vision's impaired, well, I'm here to lead you. Check the history, we're clearly regal. Black is power, please remember this. Hard times, how we contend with this? It's time for our people to reap the benefits. The winners list, I'm something special, not the ordinary. Just trying to keep the youngins out the mortuary. I wanna see them rise, have a family. So if you trying to block my shine, that's insanity. I'm just saying, what would make you front on me? I leave it all on stage, so they pay to come and see. I drop gems for days, you can take this one for free, fam. Stay in your lane and be the change you wanna see. Word. Wordsmith. Wordsmith. It's a gift. Wordsmith. 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 Construction terminate. No other, they love my penmanship. Young and I'm sick with it. Why try resisting it? Clearly I'm rising. Ballin' hard, I need that Larry O'Brien. I vow to get the chip. No star team, it's all me. Homie, get the drift. I'm getting better every year, homie, it's a gift. Dropping album after album, homie, this the fifth. W-O-R-D, and don't forget the Smith. Yeah. Mad squabbles, he on my type of time. St. Basil, he on my type of time. Telling me, he on my type of time. Yeah, the works, they on my type of time. Trash man, he on my type of time. Eli and MC Knowledge on my type of time. Lyrics still matter, that's the bottom line. Wordsmith. Wordsmith. It's a gift. Wordsmith. Wordsmith. Wordsmith.
What's good with you, man?
What's going on? This is Haven 050.
Okay, so what part of the city you repping?
I rep the whole city as a whole.
Okay. Camden.
Camden, New Jersey, baby.
All right, then. So how did you get your name? For anybody out there who's just about to watch this interview, they don't know what's going on. They still worried about this damn coronavirus. How did you get your name and how long you been rapping for?
I've been rapping for like 20 something years, forever, you know what I mean? I got my name when I was a juvenile doing a little state bid. Jadakiss had came out with a song, and one of his lyrics, he was saying he locked shit down like Green Haven. And when I started rapping and I was in the cyphers, I always used to listen to Jadakiss all the time, and they would call me Haven because I locked the cypher down like Green Haven. So I just kept the name Haven. Added the 050 to it because the 050 represents the 050 represents the three digits of my federal number when I was doing Fed time, and the 050 represents Jersey. That's how the COs knew where you was from by the last three digits of your Fed number.
Okay. All right. Interesting for the people who didn't know about that. So your video, they changed. So pretty much I'm going to assume that it's the people around you that changed. It's family, friends, whoever. Is that safe to say?
Yeah, that's safe to say. I mean, everybody changed. Growth is inevitable. Sometimes people grow with you. Sometimes people grow apart. You know what I'm saying? So change is like the song itself. It represents all of that. Like when you doing good, you know what I mean, you're gonna have people that's gonna hate, even people that's close to you. But you know, even when you doing bad, you still gonna have people that hate, you know what I mean? But to answer your question, they change implements that. When you doing good for yourself and trying to become something greater, you know what I mean, you're gonna have people around you that show you fake love that really ain't got the same love you got for them, you know what I mean?
That's what's up. So now, who are some of your musical influence? Who, like, you know, when you like writing songs or like when you just like vibing out and everything like that, who are you banging? Who are you listening to?
I'm listening to POS 900.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
As you should.
You feel me? And everybody in my camp. And even I listen to the little homies because the little bros, they the new generation. So what they listen to, I keep my ears open so I know what's hot. You feel me?
Right.
But as far as me, I zone out to a lot of things, man. I put on Kiss and zone out. I can put on the old Jay-Z and zone out, you know what I mean? But I don't sound like nobody. You know what I'm saying? Whether I'm harmonizing or whether I'm rapping, I don't sound like nobody that's already on, you feel me?
So I feel like rappers, independent rappers, and the reason why I do the show Street Sounds, I show love to the independents. So you'll never see a video from Future or Wayne or anything like that. I feel like the independents need a part. They need a part in this money, because it's a lot of money out here for these artists to make, and it's enough room for everybody. How do you feel like radio should embrace the independent artists like yourself?
I think they should embrace us, man. Because there's a lot of people all over, not just in my city, but definitely in my city. You know what I mean? But the independent people, man, they the ones that make great music. You can hear the pain in it. You can't hear pain in music today on the radio. You're not hearing. Back in the day when I was coming up and I listened to Jay-Z or somebody like that, man, it used to make hair stand up on my arms and shit. I used to get the chills because it'd be shit that they be saying that a nigga really went through. You know what I'm saying? So it's like you don't hear that pain music no more. You know what I'm saying? You just, if it ain't about getting high and bouncing, that's what it's about today, getting high and bouncing. You know what I'm saying?
How long do you think that new wave of the youngins continuing with that music, how long do you think that's going to like last? Do you think eventually it's going to bottom out and then it's going to be back to the streets with like the Jadakiss or the Lox type of situation? Do you think it's eventually going to get back to the streets, or you think this wave is going to ride for a while?
I think it's going to take some time. I think it's going to have its course. You know what I mean? Like everything, like I said, growth is inevitable. You know what I mean? So it's like, I don't see it going back to Reasonable Doubt, or going back to the Lox or Double R. I don't think hip hop is going to make a turn to go backwards. I think it's just going to continue to prosper. You know what I'm saying? I listen to some of the young shit. You know what I mean? Because my young homies listen to it, and if it's hot, it's hot. You know what I mean? When music is hot, it's undeniable. So. Now you got music that's hot for the moment, and then you got music that's timeless. That's the difference.
Classics.
Exactly. You know what I mean? Is classics gonna come back out? That might happen. You know what I'm saying? That might happen. You know what I mean?
All right. So now, if there's anybody in the music industry you could work with, like whether it's a pop, R&B, or whatever like that, who would you work with?
Man, to be honest, I work with anybody that's hot. Anybody that's hot that'll give me the chance to work with them, that'll be a blessing. You know what I mean? I work with Kiss on some hood shit. You know what I mean? I work with Lil Baby on some radio shit. I work with Rihanna on some female shit. You know what I'm saying? All heavy hitters. I work with heavy hitters. You know what I'm saying? But as an independent artist, I work with heavy hitters that's independent as well, you know what I mean?
Cool. Now you know we're going through this coronavirus, you know what I mean, nationwide. How has it affected you music-wise, business-wise, your movements and everything like that?
The movement don't stand still. We might have a little curfew and all, but we out here, you know what I'm saying? The movement is still moving. As far as studio, you know what I'm saying? That's like put on hold right now. So all I'm doing and a whole lot of other people doing is just writing. Continue to write music, continue to write songs. There's some people from my hood that's posting up their little ciphers, their little challenges and shit. Shout out to them. They still doing what they do to be heard with no studio, and we gonna keep rocking. You know what I'm saying?
So now, can we look for an EP coming out from you summertime, or are you going to drop another single than the EP, or EP, or you going to just drop singles till you feel like it's ready for you to drop the EP?
I have an EP that's about done. I don't think it's ready, though. I don't think it's ready for the people to hear it. So what I'm doing them is I'm feeding them hot songs. Like they change. That's a hot song. That's a song that everybody can relate to, not just street dudes, but even a working man, you know what I mean? So I'm giving them hot music to open their eyes, to check for me, So when I drop the EP, they be ready for it.
Okay, so what's the next single that you're dropping after, since you dropped this one?
The next single I might drop will probably be The Good Life.
Tell me about that. Is it like, is anybody featured on there, or is it just you solo?
Nah, it's just me solo.
And the name of the EP?
Born Ready.
Okay. That's what's up. So how can people reach you on social media?
You can find me on YouTube. If you're looking for my videos, find me on YouTube at Haven050. If you're looking to check me on IG, you can follow me at Haven_050. Facebook, Haven050.
All right, then. So, like, do it one more time for the slow people out there, because I'm going to make sure it goes right underneath the screen. Break it down for me one more time.
All
right.
YouTube is Haven050. IG is Haven_050. Facebook is Haven050, spelled out.
All right, and so any last words to your, you know what I mean, your fans out there, your supporters and stuff like that?
Yeah, man, look, I come from where y'all come from. You know what I'm saying? The bottom, from nothing. I do this for us. So if I'm thriving to make it happen, help me make it happen so that way I can help you make it happen. You heard?
No doubt, no doubt. Appreciate it. You coming out for Street Sounds video. And
yeah, go check out my video, Haven050. The song They Changed is on YouTube right now.
And Street Sounds too, man.
Street Sounds. Don't forget about Street Sounds.
Yes,
big
we're
up.
We're playing that. We're going to go right to the video, and that's what we're going to do, Street Sounds.
Street Sounds, baby.
Yup.
Know that. That's what they ain't going to do.
Thank you, Ralph.
Yeah. Ain't gon' do, yeah.
When you win, the niggas change on you. When you get into that money, niggas hate on you. Like, that's what they ain't gon' do, yeah. That's what they ain't gon' do. When you win, the niggas change on you. When you get into that money, niggas hate on you. Like, that's what they ain't gon' do, yeah. That's what they ain't gon' do. Bang on them. Watch me put the pain on them, flame on them. Watch me go insane on them, change on them. Drop a little change on them, gang on them. I ain't gotta do a thing for you. Niggas talking like they with you, but they ain't for you. When you get into that money, niggas hate on you. When you get into that money, niggas change on you. So it's me and you, shorty. Me with two shorties. I ain't got a problem, but I keep tools on me. Coming from the bottom, where them niggas move funny. So I gotta watch them like a pit bull on him. I ain't got the time like, but I got my mind right. Feds on my timeline, I ain't even signed like. Hopping up that foreign, money on my mind like. Shorty looking foreign, When you win, the niggas change on you. When you get into that money, niggas hate on you. Like, that's what they ain't gon' do. Yeah, that's what they ain't gon' do. When you win, the niggas change on you. When you get into that money, niggas hate on you. Like, that's what they ain't gon' do. Yeah, that's what they ain't gon' do. Flame on them, dump it all in his frame on them. Laid on them, now I'm switching out of lanes on them. Rain on them, they don't know what it takes to win. Yeah, you gotta lose something just to win. I done seen it like it's deja vu. When you start getting that money, man, they change on you. When they start getting that money, man, they fade on you. If it ain't about the money, why they hate on you? So it's me and 240s, team gon' move for me. If I got a problem, hit them up smooth for me. Shorty wanna ride her, cut her if she move funny. But I can't deny her, shorty got moves for me. Change on me, watch me put the pain on them, flame on them. Watch me go insane on them, bang on them. They don't know what they do to me. Yeah, they don't know what they do to me. When you win, the niggas change on you. When you get into that money, niggas hate on you. Like, that's what they ain't gon' do. Yeah, that's what they ain't gon' do. When you win, the niggas change on you. When you get into that money, niggas hate on you. Like, that's what they ain't gon' do. Yeah, that's what they ain't gon' do.